Welcome to the HEQ Swan K1 Pro Tutorials. In this video, we're going to show you the two different flight modes. Hold the left joystick to the lower right position for a few seconds to activate the drone. Push it upward. The drone takes off in multi-rudder mode. In multi-rudder mode, when you push it to the left, the drone rotates clockwise. Push it to the right, the drone rotates counterclockwise. Push the joystick up on the left side. The drone goes up, down, the drone goes down. On the right hand side, move it left to right. The drone moves with the joystick horizontally. Push the joystick up, the drone goes forward. Push it down, the drone goes backwards. When you're in multi-rudder mode, clicking the A button, we switch the drone to the fixed wing mode. The left joystick determines the velocity of the drone. Pushing it down will slow down the drone, and up will accelerate it. Push it to the left, the drone will tilt and start turning left. Right, the drone will tilt and start turning right. When you push the joystick up, the drone goes down. Push it down, the drone goes up. When you are ready to return, press the B button and the drone will automatically return. Please let us know in the comment section if you have any questions. Thanks for watching HEQ Tutorials.